Another great shot from the starboard side of the ship, and we're just surrounded by all these small icebergs, and it's really quite fabulous. We're going through an S-turn.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, some of these icebergs are building-sized pieces. Surely you've heard the term tip of the iceberg. Well, whenever you see a berg out here, what you're seeing above the surface is just about 10% of that berg.
There's
90% of it below the surface of the water. We don't know the contours of that berg underwater. And as they melt, the balance will shift, and sometimes they tip or roll over. It's pretty astonishing when that happens.